Yeah, I'm ready. Yep, there it is. Oh my goodness. This is a different gopher snake. This is a different gopher snake. This is a younger one. Much younger. Oh, how beautiful. Than the one that we just that I just did the video on. Hi there, sweetie. Maybe this is a female or the male I'm looking for. That's a different one completely. Hi, where are you going? There you go. It's much smaller than the one in the last video. That's pretty. Who is that? Hmm? Who is that? Gopher snake that's going under there. It won't bite me. As long as I don't try to harass it. It just thinks I'm part of the environment. Here you go. That's pretty soon. Oh, you sure are friendly. Taking pictures. Where you go, gopher snake? I love my gopher snakes. Yes, I do. Thank you for getting our mice. Most herpers would jump at a chance to pick up the snake. But not me. I'm just content to hang out with it. That's the meaning. Hands-off herping. I think that the animal is more likely to stay longer with you if you don't mess with it. Don't try to pick it up. Look, I can just get as close as I want to and study it in detail. She or he is just chilling out extraordinarily well. Take off. She or he. Going into the creosote bush. You are so beautiful. Look at you. Yeah. Look at that thing. How long it is. Through the fence. We'll probably be back later.